Okay, so good afternoon, students. So today we will be discussing about the human system. Can you see the screen?
Yes, ma'am.
So, human reproductive system means what? Means the humans, they will reproduce something, means they will make out something. Okay, that is for what? That is for bearing an offspring, that is for bearing a baby or a fetus, you can say that. So, it means that. And in the human reproductive system, you can also say as a genital system. Okay, and they are mostly involved in what? This reproductive system, they are mostly involved in the what? Sexual reproduction. Okay, they are mostly involved in the sexual reproduction. And in this human reproductive system, you can say that a new life will begin. I mean, a new life for a new baby will begin. And before that, what it usually happens means a woman, means when an egg, okay, from a female, that is an egg will be produced, that is from where you'll get in the ovum, that is in the ovaries, okay, and sperm you will get in the testicle, that is in the male reproductive organ, you'll get it, and combining together these ovaries and testicles, it is known as gonads. And these two things, they make what? Sex hormones. Okay, they make some sex hormones. And in the female reproductive system, what will you find in the female reproductive system? You will find that it consists of some organs, that is the vagina, womb, fallopian tubes, and the ovaries. So these are the four organs which you will find in the female reproductive organs. So, can anyone say about the vagina? I have already discussed about this thing also. It is not the first time. Can anyone say? Jam Nunu, can you say? This one? Can you say Jam Nunu? Can you say Caroline? Can you say what happened? Nobody knows.
Ma'am,
Yes.
Vagina is muscular, around 7.5 cm long,
centimeter long, okay.
and the vagina is a muscular canal line with mucus and mucous membrane.
Okay.
It connects the uterus and the cervix.
Okay, good. Okay, next is womb or else uterus. Okay, can anyone say about the uterus? Subhash, you say about uterus? Subhash? Okay, Sajarika.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Say something about uterus.
Uterus is a muscular organ
हाँ
शेप लाइक अपसाइड डाउन ईयर
ओके And they are also known as womb, is not it? The uterus? Yes, they are also known as womb. Okay, let me show you. This one. They are a muscular organ, means they are made up of muscle. And how is the shape of the uterus? They are just like a pear, which is like upside down. And this uterus, they are lined. Okay, they are lined, which is known as endometrium. Okay, is it clear, everyone? Okay. Okay, next is fallopian tube. So this is the fallopian tube. It is also known as uterine. This fallopian tube, they extend from the uterus. Understand? Means they come out from the uterus. This fallopian tube, there is both sides, left side and right side. And they lie near the ovary, these two sides. Okay, and what will happen? What needs to happen here? They are attached with the ovary. This fallopian tube, they are attached near the ovary, and this fallopian tube, they carry the egg. Means from the ovary, they carry the egg, and they will go where? To the uterus. That is, in the womb part. Okay, is it clear about fallopian tube? Yes, are you clear? Salmi, are you clear about fallopian tube? Yes, Salmi Deep Burma, are you clear about fallopian tube? Monica, are you clear? Miracle, are you clear? Okay. Okay, next is ovaries. So these are the two ovaries. So ovaries, you will find that
they are explain again fallopian tube.
Fallopian tube. Okay. So this is a fallopian tube. Okay, they will extend from the uterus. Means they will come out from the uterus, both sides, right side and left side. Understand? And in this tube, what will you get? Means from here, that is from the ovary. They used to transport, okay, they help in transportation from the egg. But it's only one mature egg. It might be from right side or else it might be from left side also. So the fallopian tube, they helps in carrying the egg, and where they used to put it? In the uterus. Okay, they will come here and they will settle in the uterus. There is only one mature egg, the healthiest egg. Understand? Is it clear now? And the fallopian tube, they're attached with the ovary. These both sides. Okay, is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, next is ovaries. So two ovaries are there. And they are small. The size of the ovaries is small. And they are just like almond shape. And the ovaries, what it is there inside the ovary? Ova is there. And the ovaries, they make some, what? The ovaries, they make some sex hormones. Okay, so that they, so that a baby can be reproduced, or else fertilization can be done. So that's why the ovaries, they make sex hormones. Is it clear about ovaries? Everyone,
yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, next is menstrual cycle. You remember menstrual cycle? I guess you remember. So menstrual cycle, why it usually occurs? Can anyone say why it usually occurs menstrual cycle? Ivan Rihun, can you say? Why menstrual cycle occurs? Why it occurs, Ivan? Urban renewal white occurs menstrual cycle. Okay, can anyone say them?
It is a normal vaginal bleeding that occurs as a part of women's monthly cycle.
Okay, why it occurs? Why it used to occur? Means there is some purpose. It's not a Jyotishmita. There is some purpose. What is the reason behind? I know it used to occur, but there must be some reason, right? So what is the reason? Can anyone say what is the why it usually occurs each and every month? For what it used to bleed, just like that?
Impure blood.
Impure blood. Okay, you can say like that also, but what is the main purpose? We are studying about reproductive system, remember that. So you relate with the topic. Can anyone say? Srijana, can you say?
Yes, ma'am.
Please say.
Ma'am, to get ready for pregnancy.
Yes, to get ready for pregnancy, understand? So that they can bear a baby, so that they can bear an offspring. So that's why. So that's why menstrual cycle, it occurs every month. And if the woman stops getting period, it means what? It means the girl or the female, they have made some sexual relationship with some other opposite gender. So that's why like she is getting ready for pregnancy. That's why she's no more bleeding. She's not bleeding anymore. Understand? So you understand in that way. Understand? But menopause is again different. Don't try. Don't get confused with that. Menopause means what? When a woman stops getting period, that means maybe at the age of 50, 55, like that. Understand? Don't get confused with menopause and like, don't think that like the person like who is 50 plus, 55 plus and all, they are again pregnant. Don't think in that way. Because the menstrual cycle is already stopped in their time. That's why it is known as menopause. Did you understand? Are you getting my point?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, don't get confused with that. Okay. So menstrual cycle, why it usually occurs? So that a woman will get pregnant. Means a woman is getting ready for pregnancy. That's why it's occurring. Understand? If a woman will get again period, again mens in the next cycle, that is in next month, it means what? It means she's not pregnant. That's why like again she's having periods. Understand? Okay, so the menstrual cycle, it usually occurs from when? From puberty, that is small, not small actually, it means teenage time you can say. Till when? Till menopause. Menopause means like when a woman stops bleeding, maybe 55, 50 like that. So till that time it occurs. And it occurs each and every month in every girl, the menstrual cycle. Okay, so in this menstrual cycle, you can see that two hormones are also like active in this phase, in this menstrual cycle, that is estrogen and progesterone. Okay, and in this menstrual cycle, you'll see that it is divided into four phases, that is menstrual phase, and follicular phase, ovulation phase, and luteal phase. So these are the four phases that you will find in the menstrual cycle. Okay, so menstrual phase. Do you remember menstrual phase? Shanti, menstrual phase, what usually happens in the menstrual phase? Shanti, can you say what happens in the menstrual phase?
Yes, ma'am.
Please say. What used to happen?
Ma'am, I forgot.
Okay, who remembers then? Which person do you remember what happens in menstrual phase? Which person? Yes, which person? What happens in the menstrual phase?
I forgot, ma'am.
You please listen carefully. I'll ask again. So this is the menstrual phase. So menstrual phase is the first stage in the menstrual cycle. It is when a woman or a girl starts getting periods. Okay, the very first day. And it usually occurs, duration is like from 1 to 5 days or maybe 1 to 10 days, maybe it's 1 to 7 days. It will depend upon the individual. And in this, why this menstrual phase usually occurs? Because a woman or a girl was not pregnant or else the egg was not fertilized. That's why it's occurring again. And in this phase, what will you find? You will find that estrogen and progesterone, they will start to become active. And in this menstrual phase, what will you get again? You will get that blood, mucus, and some tissues will come out from the vagina. This menstrual fluid, okay, it will come out from the vagina. And in the menstrual phase, what will you find? You will find 9 symptoms. 9 symptoms, 9 changes in the this one, in a girl or in a woman. So the woman or the girl starts suffering from abdominal cramps, pain, then breakouts. Breakouts means what? Pimples. Tender breast means what? The breast becomes sensitive. It will touch a little bit also, it will like pain. Fatigue means weakness. Bloating means what? Bloating means swelling in the stomach. The size of the stomach will increase. Headache. Next is mood swings. The mood will fluctuate. Happy, sad, that way it will fluctuate. Lower back pain, the back pain, that is especially in the lower side. The next is trouble sleeping. Means the girl will find or the woman will find difficulty in sleeping. Is it clear now about menstrual phase?
Yes, ma'am.
Will you be able to say? Okay, now Shanti, tell me what happens in the menstrual phase. Shanti? Okay, you say now. Say? Just now I've explained. Okay, you just see it starts from when? Menstrual phase. Okay, you just say this is the first phase, second phase, third phase, fourth phase, this what phase? Menstrual phase.
Yes, ma'am.
It is what phase? First phase, second phase, third phase, fourth phase, fifth phase, sixth phase. Which phase?
First phase.
First phase. It's not it. So.
Yes, ma'am.
So why it usually occurs menstrual phase?
Occurs. Ma'am, again I forgot.
Okay, which person you say? Why it usually occurs? Why? Okay, who knows the answer then?
मैम
हाँ
when girl is not pregnant so
if the girl is not pregnant like means it starts with menstrual phase again right okay
yes
okay nice try good so you should come up like that okay means just now I've explained and you are saying you forgot like this it can't be how many you study in your exam like that and in this And in this menstrual phase, what will come out? I mean, what will come out from the vagina here? I have mentioned three things. Yeah, two. Do you remember?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you remember? I have mentioned three things. Blood, it's not it. From the picture itself, also you just see blood.
Yes, ma'am.
Then?
Menstrual fluid.
Menstrual fluid is like blood. Okay, blood.
Yes, ma'am.
Then what? I have mentioned three things. Can you see this? Mucus, tissue, can you see this?
Yes, ma'am.
All these things it will come out. Not only blood. Understand? Blood and mucus. Mucus is sticky. Okay, it's like transparent. And tissue, tissues will also come out. All these things will come, not only blood. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So can you tell me at least three symptoms, tachyomete? Three symptoms in the menstrual phase. There are nine symptoms. So can you say at least three?
Symptoms. Breast pain.
What pain?
Stomach pain.
Okay, you say abdominal cramps.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't say stomach pain, okay.
Breeze.
What
ma'am? Is?
What is breeze? You please spell.
Okay, ma'am.
what is breeze? Even if I don't know what is breeze. Breeze is that one, that wind. Or what? What are you saying?
Breakout, pimples, breakout. Yes, ma'am. B-R-E-A-S-T.
Breast. Oh my
breast.
God.
Sorry, ma'am.
It's breast, okay? Not breeze. Okay.
Breakout. Oh, breast. Sorry, ma'am.
Breakout means what? Pimples. It's not it.
Oh, ma'am. Breakout.
Yes, breakout means pimples. Then?
Breakout. Pimples. Pimples.
Okay. Okay. Then
yes,
even
ma'am.
The breast also becomes sensitive, isn't it?
Headache.
Okay. Okay. Three. Then.
Yes. Becomes sensitive. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Moisture.
Lower back pain.
Okay. It's okay.
Lower
three,
back
I
pain
said.
Also, ma'am.
Okay. Now. Okay. Moichong, can you hear me, Moichong? Moichong? Moichong, can you hear me? Okay, Dynasty, can you hear me? Dynasty? Dynasty, Dev Burma, can you hear me? Okay, Jondeep, can you hear me? Jondeep, can you hear
yes,
me or not? Okay, Jondeep, you please continue with the symptoms. Other symptoms or what can you see? Can you find? In menstrual phase,
they grow, ma'am. They grow hairs, facial hairs.
They grow facial hairs?
No, ma'am, they grow hairs in.
No, I'm asking about menstrual phase. In menstrual phase, what are the symptoms which you will find in a girl?
Oh,
how
yes.
They
yes.
grow hair? What are you saying?
No, I'm sorry.
First, tell me, do you know or not?
No, ma'am.
No, okay.
No, ma'am.
Okay, let me check, ma. Let me check, ma. Kajal, can you hear me, Kajal?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, can you please continue with the symptoms?
Ma'am, mood swings.
Okay.
Lower back pain.
Okay.
Headache.
Okay. Okay, anything else?
I'm sleeping.
Sleeping?
I forgot.
Finding difficulty in sleeping, is not it?
Yes, ma'am.
The girl will find difficulty in sleeping because of the pain, right? Because of
yes,
the pain, she won't be able to sleep soon. It means that she will find difficulty in sleeping. Okay, I'll show you again. Abdominal cramps, breakouts. Breakout means what? Pimples and tender breasts. Tender breasts means what? It will become very much sensitive, the breast. Fatigue is weakness. Bloating is growing of the size in the stomach. Bloating. Headache. Okay, headache. Mood swings. The mood will swing, will fluctuate. Lower back pain means pain in the lower back. And next is trouble sleep. Okay, is it clear about the symptoms of menstrual phase, everyone? Yes, are you
yes.
clear or not? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
I hope it's clear to you all. Okay, in the morning hours, who joined you? Not in the morning hours. Who was not present in the morning class?
Ma'am, Yatulika.
Yatulika, okay. Actually, I will give you attendance, that's why I'm asking you, okay? Yatulika, then anyone else?
Takyo Mete, ma'am.
Takyo Mete. Anyone else? Only two students?
Takyo Mete.
Ma'am, Shanti Dabar.
Shanti.
Ma'am, Shanti Dabar. Uh-huh. Salmi Dev Barma.
Salmi Dev Barma. Jam Nanu. Anyone else?
Rich person.
Okay, rich person. Anyone else? Who didn't join in the morning class? Who joined now? Okay, I'll repeat again. Yatu Likha. Takyo Mite. Shanti Dabang, Salmi Dev Barma, Gam Nunu, rich person. Is it okay? Is it okay?
Ma'am.
Huh?
Let me check, ma. I didn't join morning.
You didn't join morning, okay. Anyone else?
Yeah.
Anyone else left? No, na? Okay. Okay then, thank you everyone.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay.